Welcome back to the underground, whatever this is. I think they call it vault. Under the Sierra Madre casino. Thing is that before I couldn't get past the beepers, now I can't get past the holograms. There's this, I was able to get two others. Alternate routes, but there is this one who won't move. He just stands there, so right now I have been trying to run past him. At which point he turns hostile, at which point I run into the hallway, at which point start beeping, so let's try this. Oh, I was able to pass him? How? Interesting. Okay, so here is another golden zone. If the elevator is down, that means Elijah can get up to the suit on his own. I'm not sure we want that. I guess we just have to look and see what happens. That's sturdy, or are they actually invulnerable? Because I have given some pretty good hits there. I So Sinclair knew what he was doing. Oh, he means he can't get a backup. Frederick, okay. I presume that's Frederick down there. Oh, and he's got a sweet, mighty duffel bag with him. So I'm gonna have to try and take it. Except I don't know how will I get back up from here? Oh no 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 no! Oh. Fuck! Looks like that. I can take a dozen naps while it loads. Okay, so we can't get. Just leave it there, come on. Let's have a drink at that. Exactly, is Elijah. I don't think he's in here. It's like Anna's turret. So anyway, as usual, before big choices and after important achievements, when your save is in order. looks a lot like overseers. This weighs a lot. Looks a lot like overseers. This is after the holodisc talk. Thank you. this is what I'm not supposed to read.
You. You're in the vault, finally. Oh. After all this time. The Sierra Madre. Mine. Don't move. Don't go into the vault, and don't touch anything else. There may be more traps down there. Another security system.
I'm guessing that he will need some sort of information, and then I might be able to feed him the personal account thingy.
You speak as if your fingers have never touched the keys of a Robco terminal. No machine is foolproof. They are designed to obey us. The Pip-Boy's operating system has vulnerabilities, advantages to those who've studied its construction, even superficially. It's just a machine, though. Its real vulnerability is who wears it. And that's how you were caught. That thing on your wrist, it's a convenience. It tells you where to go, what to do. Dulls your brain. It may have helped you find the Sierra Madre broadcast, but it's just as much a crutch today as it was in the old world. Curious? You must be. We have time now that you've done your work. And our interactions have been too one-sided, even for my tastes. What do I want? Weapons, security, a citadel of my own. The Madre is all these things. It's a fortress, a weapon, a chance to begin again.
Right.
Once I unlock its archives, I can carve the Mojave into any shape I choose. The cloud is unique in my travels. Its proximity to the Sierra Madre isn't a coincidence. Mm-hmm. Right now it protects this casino, preserves it. It can be used to preserve other old world relics and cleanse them at the same time. And as much as I've researched hologram technology, the big empty facility was clear. Only the Sierra Madre got holograms working properly. The holograms here kill trespassers. That's what I want. Dump one of those emitters in the middle of any battle, there's no defense. It's like holding light in your hands. Can't fight it. Only watch it burn. Just one is a portable army. Arm it, anyone stands against you dies. Now, there's one last thing I want from the Sierra Madre. It's bounty. The machines that fill its streets, its corridors. They provide almost anything. Perhaps in the pre-war era, they were commonplace, things to dismiss. Now they are far more valuable. You know it. They helped keep you alive. Sources of food, supplies, medical assistance, ammo, make more collars, even print currency. Make a nation.
What could possibly go wrong?
The cloud allows me to wipe the slate clean. Collars ensure cooperation. Holograms, defense. The vending machines provide everything else. The Sierra Madre can kill nations and build them, using its technology with the right applications.
Ask. You still have time.
Huh? That was direct. Audio was different.
It started with a setback. Fires, blood. Beneath the sun. A sun so close you could touch it. Moments like that, however, failures, can provide the brightest clarity. After that, I wandered alone. Saw the storms of the divide. Walked among the ciphers of the west. Traveled to the big empty. I heard the signal. The woman's voice, the Sierra Madre, promising a chance to begin again. Reverse my fortunes. All. Nonsense. I tracked the signal. Came here. Scouted the city, using other hands. Kept dying on me, killing each other. You. You got the farthest of all. The callers? They're pre-war tech. I suspect this great land had compliance issues before the war. It's one of a series of models. The one in your neck? Special. Easier to make adjustments. Unreliable in other ways, notably radio interference.
Little Yangtze, I presume?
A place far from here called the Big Empty. Almost didn't make it out. Were two others there. A woman. And a man, a courier. The woman was familiar. The other? I don't know what happened to him.
Of course I
can't. The Empty's a treasure box. A scientific graveyard of old world misery. Like the Sierra Madre, there's treasures there, sleeping. Some awake. The holorifle, the Saturnite alloy, the hologram technology, hibernation chambers, securitrons, the callers. Even the suits attached to those things, stalking the villa. That's only the surface of what's there. Right now, the Sierra Madre is what I want. No. I'm not going to take the chance while I'm so close. Not this close. No. Not again. I can wait. Afford, be careful. You? You're locked down there. This is the only entrance. And I have free reign of the Sierra Madre. I have time. More than you. Besides, there might be more traps. I'll send more scouts in. Yes, others. You're resourceful. Don't want to leave anything more to chance. You've gotten far. Any farther, try to breach the vault. You become a corpse. What's inside is mine. Anyone else touches it, tries to take it from me, they'll answer for it. This casino isn't some caravan safe, and the lock that secures the Sierra Madre vault doesn't hold all its secrets. Find a way inside? You can try. The Sierra Madre is a patient thing, and it has outlasted many who've come to its doors. The punishment often equals a reward for those without the foresight to see what's in store. I'll let you test the security. See how you stand up. I've had enough. Enough of others stealing from me.
I'm coming down. Forget the Sierra Madre security. I'll find you myself. Try to break into the vault. I'll set off the caller.
Alrighty. Another big fat manual save.
Those turrets down from up here. Come on. Come on. Two of them down.
Shh. Can't
down the others. He's cut off access. Damn it.
Time is against you. It always will.
If I'm not going to actively fight him, then I could start sneaking out while he's still in there. Mm-hmm.